is, and Desmond, welcome back to your London Gatwick Airport, where the local time is approaching quarter to 12 in the evening and the outside temperature is 20 degrees. At this time, for your own personal safety and of course the safety of passengers that are seated around you, could we ask you please to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched on at the terminal building. Before you do leave us today, please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you. Check in the seat pockets that you do in the US ones. Mobile telephones, wallets and passports. Also, please do take care when opening the overhead stowage units just in case items fall out and cause injury. You will need just to advise you that Gatwick Airport is a no-smoking building, so you must refrain from smoking to the outside arrivals. On behalf of the captain and the crew, it has been our pleasure looking after you today. We hope you have a very safe and onward journey, and we look forward to welcoming you back on Thompson Airways in the very near future.